And now let's go to the Troika Inn.
I have a better idea. Let's go back to Petersburg.
But we just came from Petersburg.
Well, we can go back, can't we, to the lights and music and gaiety.
What's come over you, Peter?
Nothing. Nothing's come over me. It's just, well, why should one always do the conventional thing? Because we came out to dine at the Troika doesn't mean we can't dine in Petersburg, does it? Life should be full of surprises.
It certainly is with you.